Back in Britain after his perilous journey from Warsaw, Mr. Mikolajczyk, the Polish opposition leader, tells the story of his escape.
The military court has been ordered to sentence us for death. So I warned my friends and we decided to go away. Last night, I arrived here after a journey by plane from Germany. We landed at the airport in Manston. And I am happy to be here, especially I have seen my wife and my son.